Right now, Florida is in a state of emergency. We have legislators who are listening to corporations and not listening to their constituents. There you go. So that's why we are here. We are here to send a message to Tallahassee in front of the Chamber of Commerce and let them know that who really matters are the people here and now and in our communities. Do you hear me? It is my great honor to introduce our first speaker. Reverend Kathy Smith from the Unitarian Church right here in Orlando. Please give her